Milwaukee parents are fighting to keep a school off the chopping block.
Patrick Pelantonio explains why the school is one of several being considered for possible closure.
As the opening bell draws closer, the kids come from every corner. Coggle Elementary is surrounded by homes and scenic streets, a fixture on Milwaukee's south side.
Here they have a safe haven where the kids know that they're safe, secure. All the teachers know every single child, so no one can come in here and just take your kid.
The school has old-time charm, but it's dealing with a modern-day issue.
I don't think they should close the school down at all.
The parents are uneasy after receiving a letter that says theirs is one of several schools being looked at for possible closure. A school board member who showed up at Coggle this morning tells us he expects the superintendent to submit a list early next month, followed by a public hearing. The board's final decision, he says, will come by the end of November.
It's like a big family here, you know, and like she said, it's not fair to our kids to have to go to a bigger school. They've been here, some of our kids have been here ever since they were little kids, you know.
And the parents want to keep them here in the neighborhood. They're vowing to fight, hoping Coggle will get a second look. The school is expecting two meetings next week with the superintendent. We're told he'll be here on Monday to talk with the teachers and then again Wednesday night to speak with parents. On Milwaukee's South Side, Patrick Pelantonio, WISN 12 News.
MPS would not confirm how many schools are on the list and if Coggle is one of them. When it comes to closing a school, the district says low enrollment and low academic performance are among the factors to consider.